The Catholic Archbishop of Abuja, Most Reverend Ignatius Kaigama, has called on priests of Abuja Archdiocese to be dedicated shepherds to their flock. Kaigama made this known during the closing mass of the 2020 annual priest retreat in the Archdiocese. We bring you the report.
It was the closing mass to bring to an end the 2020 priest retreat of Abuja Archdiocese. The mass was animated by priests in all aspects of the liturgy. This was a unique mass because priests constituted the choir, lay readers, and even the congregation. The chief shepherd of Abuja Archdiocese, Most Reverend Ignatius Kaigama, officiated the mass. In his homily, Kaigama called on the priest to be dedicated shepherds who care for their sheep.
The kingdom of God is here, but it is yet to come. And while we are here, we are called, we are chosen to be dedicated shepherds. And as shepherds, to love, we must love, we must be holy, and we must be ready to forgive. And he told us we must have the spirit of camaraderie, that solidarity, that communion, that koinonia, that which the police call esprit de corps. You know, they like to, when they see a fellow policeman, esprit de corps, you know. That is the spirit he says we should have.
The Archbishop further enjoined the priests to go back to their parishes, rendering selfless services devoid of personal gains, while appreciating priests who were sent to the newly created pastoral areas for their efforts so far.
Brothers, go back with great determination to improve yourself and to render more selfless service, devoid of personal interests. I say, one day at a time. Priests who have been sent to various missions, especially those to new pastoral areas, well done so far. For the last 1 month, you have shown determination. You have shown missionary zeal. I say, keep it up. I see hope. You are developing something from nothing. Some of you have very little. Some of you have nothing at all, but you are eager to keep going. I say to you, one day at a time, be patient, don't be discouraged. And to all of us, let us keep the flag of evangelization flying high by being bearers of Christ, by being Christophers. Remember, brothers, one day at a time.
After the homily, the Eucharistic celebration followed. After the Eucharistic celebration, the coordinator of the retreat, Monsignor Cletus Gotang, gave the retreat blessings, while Reverend Father Sebastian Musa appreciated all who attended the retreat.
On behalf of all of us, I wish to sincerely thank Monsignor Professor Cletus Gotang for your time and inspiring talks. And to you, my brothers, it has been wonderful for this 1 week to be with you.
God, our Father, you are the giver of everything that is good. We thank you for the gift of life. We thank you for the gift of our priesthood. We thank you for these days that we have been together. We thank you, Father, for reminding us that you are in our hearts. As we go around to find who the Messiah is among us, help us so that we will continue to internalize what we have had. I ask you to use me, your priest and your servant, so that you bless our brothers in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon you and remain with you now and forever.
Amen.
Go in peace. Our retreat for 2020 is ended.
In Abuja, Delphine Asu. CTV News.